Incoming information now. We are learning more tonight about the suspect accused of murdering an elderly woman during a brutal attack at her home in Fair Oaks. KCRA3's Mike Lurie is live at the scene of where this happened with what we're learning tonight. Mike.
Well, Edie, the neighbors here are truly in shock, and many have been delivering and dropping off flowers, as you can see behind me, in what has now become a makeshift memorial at the home of this murder victim. This is a very quiet neighborhood, but that all changed dramatically last night when the woman inside was killed. The suspect has a long criminal record. The suspect is 32-year-old Moses Trotter, a Fair Oaks resident. Court records show Trotter pled no contest to resisting arrest last year and possession of a firearm by a felon. He also pled no contest to vehicle theft in 2010. Authorities say Trotter broke into homes in this Fair Oaks neighborhood, where he is not a resident. They say he entered the home of Carol Jean Sturgis before attacking and murdering the 79-year-old woman.
When officers got here, they set up outside the house. They made numerous commands to any occupants inside the house to come out. At that point, Mr. Trotter ran out of the house naked, covered in blood, and he went down on the ground at the base of the driveway, and he was immediately detained without much further incident.
Law enforcement is interested in Trotter's Facebook account, which shows posts from yesterday where he is seen pictured with several other elderly women. The pictures are tagged at this location, New Life Community Church, where the pastor told KCRA3 Trotter is not a congregant, but rather was attending Sunday services with a member of the congregation. Meanwhile, residents near the murder scene say they are frightened by the seemingly random attack.
It's shocking, and we have a security system at home, and now we're thinking we're definitely going to double check our security system and have it on day or not if we're there or not.
So while an entire neighborhood here in Fair Oaks is mourning today's event, the suspect in this case, Moses Trotter, is now residing in the Sacramento County Jail, where he will stay the night. It is expected that he will be arraigned tomorrow afternoon on the criminal charge of homicide. Reporting live from Fair Oaks, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 reports.